Colors play a crucial role in electrical wiring, serving as a universal language for safety and efficiency. Did you know? Different countries have their own unique wiring color standards. So, why are these colors so important? Because using the right ones ensures circuits connect properly and safely. Incorrect connections can pose serious hazards, even fatal ones. Knowing your colors means quicker troubleshooting and fixes. Let's explore the common color codes. In the US and Canada, look for white or gray. In Europe, it's blue. For grounding, both the US, Canada, and Europe use green or a yellow stripe. US and Canada, think black, red, and blue. Europe, brown, black, and gray. What about AC power wiring? In the US and Canada, the live wire is black or red, while in Europe, it's brown. Neutral, white or gray in the US or Canada, and blue in Europe. DC power. For US and Canada, positive is red, negative is black, and ground is white or gray. For the UK, positive is red, negative is black, and ground blue. As always, check with local regulations for specific applicable standards because they may vary. Overall, be familiar with these color codes. Whether you're tackling household chores, fixing your car, or setting up a telecom network, understanding wiring colors ensures safety and efficiency. Master the colors, and you've mastered the universal language of connectivity. Stay wired, stay safe.